Hello, Messiah. Welcome to Coffeehouse. We have a really, really great show for you tonight. I'm really excited with the talent who came out to audition. We had a bunch of new people, so you might see some new faces, and I'm also new, so it's a good night for all of us. My name is Colleen, by the way. First order of business. Tonight is actually a really special night because we're doing Battle of the Bands. I don't know if you guys saw in the mass email. Colleges Against Cancer is sponsoring Battle of the Bands. So over here on my right, your left, there's a table where every artist has their own can. And you vote for that artist by putting change and dollars in the can. Nope. At the end of the night, the person with the most amount of money gets to play Relay for Life. And all the proceeds go to Colleges Against Cancer. So if you guys can get up, vote often, give whatever you have, pennies, quarters, dollars, 20s if you have them. You know, no one does. And let's see. And tonight we've got, there's this new concept. So I'm new at Coffeehouse, right? And one of the things that you guys all told me in the surveys was that the noise level at Coffeehouse is an issue, right? So you're all quieting down. The noise level when people are playing, it's really, really hard to hear. And it also takes a lot of guts to get up on the stage and play in front of people. So one thing we really, really wanted to emphasize is respecting who's on stage. So we're gonna do this new thing. It's called Respect the Mic. Doesn't have to be someone singing, doesn't have to have a microphone, but whoever's up on stage, we're gonna respect the mic for that person. So if it starts to get loud, if someone says respect the mic, just means bring the noise level down a little bit. So we're gonna get started. Tonight we have first Bill and Anthony playing The Cave by Mumford.
Yeah! There we go. Oh, they got this.
Some money for cancer.
My hand must be shaking because the screen's like not.